I have a question. Is there an answer to, like, how God came to be or how He was created? Or...
Okay, wait, please sit down. We know how you came to be very well. But let me tell you one thing. If everything came to be, then nothing is eternal. Is that right? Huh? Nothing is eternal. When nothing is eternal, how it came to be? You understand? Let's start with this premise. If everything has to come to be one day, everything which exists must begin somewhere, then there is no eternity. Right? So, when there was nothing, how anything came to be? You understand the point? So, you can't do away with eternity. There has to be eternity. Otherwise, it's absolutely illogical to believe in anything. So, if there is eternity, the question is simply this, is it a conscious eternity or a dead eternity? Because we see organization in existence, so the eternity has to be conscious. Because dead eternity cannot lead to life. Only life can lead to life. All right? Thank you. And it's a good question. Thank you very much for asking this question. Assalamu alaikum.